Once again, we're at the vat of purification. Here is the roots coming out. Time to clean. Revealing the beauty of the matrix. The connective strands root. From the dirt. Oh, look at that, that's gonna be. Here we go. I like to cut and trim the roots. That root is from that piece of bamboo that was like growing on the rock. That is cool. Here we go. Let me wear some gloves because it's getting watery. Gotta be careful of the roots. Slowly take out all the rocks and the dirt. Keep the roots intact. This tool is really good for it because it has literally nice prongs at the end that don't damage the roots. This goes in between. And the water just kind of just washes, helps the dirt move to the bottom of the, gets out of the way. The roots go with the flow. Mm-hmm. So this is just a kind of a mystery, a surprise every time. You don't know what these roots are gonna look like in the end. So it's just the process of just growing each root, and each bamboo is unique. That's what's so cool about it. Slowly. Removing dirt. Process of refinement. Feel the roots getting lighter all the time. Every dunk and every chip or yeah, every movement, the bamboo gets lighter. The cool of the water just makes the cool. Oh, wow. So nice. Wow. Very cool. Mm-hmm. I love it. Wow. Great. Just the process of watching the roots get cleared. It's cool. I think that's good. You know? We'll let that one dry, and tomorrow we're gonna cut the root and see what kind of form. It so far it looks really good. The root formation is nice and plentiful, and the sunburst perhaps might be really spectacular. All right. Just on to the next one. I want to try that guy. That's what. This guy. That's what I was looking at. All right. Kyrios. Okay, that's enough for camera. I will see you guys again soon.